And now, Eyewitness to History.
June 25th, 1878. Andrew Elliot has been taken over by George Walkem, the great Prime Minister of the Canada. And he's the one who is the great man with a bushy mustache.
Thanks, Ben. Now you better go about your duties.
See it. See it. See it.
Don't see it. Don't see it. Don't see it.
See it. See it. See it.
In 1679, Belgian Louis Hennepin discovered Niagara Falls.
Look, everyone. It is Niagara Falls.
Hold it, hold it! You're not going to get another job. This is driving me absolutely nuts.
I keep thinking that I forgot something.
What?
I don't know. Now I remember what I forgot.
What?
Brakes.
Try us. We're gullible.